Chicago record with Color came out. Me and Lindsay were in this band called Frizz, and we got somehow on the bill at Fillmore. I mean, when you play too many places, it's meaningless, right? We're gonna. So at the Fillmore, we got on this amazing bill. Yes, we were eight, but that's okay because even when you're eight, that means you get to stand on the side of the stage and watch D7S. And so, it was this amazing night. And we